the bottom third of the bow is all for collet, and anything above that is for martelet. Collet means you use your fingers and your wrist, and martelet means you mostly use your elbow and your bicep muscle is helping the process, of course. So when you release the same way you did for the collet, then you get this. Again, it's not really martelet. So what we need to do is to release the string halfway in between.